Okay, guys, so little nightmares. End me again. एक और गेम जिसको हम आज खत्म कर देंगे. फिर एक और बार खाली खाली लगता है जब भी हम गेम खत्म करते हैं. एक कोई नहीं, कितना अच्छा म्यूजिक है इसका. Oops. That's it. आई थिंक ऐसे ही कुछ करना है मुझे. नो से नहीं होगा. अगर मैं जंप मारूं तो जा सकता हूं क्या? आई डोंट थिंक सो. मर जाऊंगा. ये नहीं पकड़ सकता इसको भी. नो कंट्रोल थोड़े ऐसे डिफिकल्ट हैं यार. कम ऑन. पज़ल है ये. वैसे पज़ल कंप्लीट करने में दिमाग तो लगता ही है, टाइम भी लगता है. बटन दबाना भूल गया. यहाँ पे एक टीवी है. एक टीवी वहाँ भी होना चाहिए ना. ओके यहाँ पे एक खिड़की है. वैसे ओके ओके समझ गया मैं. आई थिंक नहीं, चेयर हिलानी है बट आई डोंट थिंक सो. साइड कुछ नहीं है. क्या हो सकता है? There's a TV over there. Just a second. मैं आई थिंक मैं सही कर रहा था जो भी कर रहा था.
पास एक आइडिया है वैसे। मैं पहले जो कर रहा था सही कर रहा था आई थिंक। ओके डन। Oh shit, again, I have to do. Shit. Each? टेस्ट करना पड़ेगा एक बार। गिर गया मतलब गेम ओवर। ये परफेक्ट है। Hopefully, मैं jump कर पाऊँ. कर लिया था फिर कैसे छूट गया. अच्छी जॉब मारी थी, सब कुछ सेटअप करके किया, सब पॉपट हो गया. एंगल का बड़ा खेल है इसमें. फंस गया मैं उसमें. अगर मैं ये बॉल करंट में फेंकूं तो रूम के बाहर नहीं जाती. नई नई चीजों से मत रहे. क्या करूँगा ऐसे तो. आई थिंक फोर्थ या फिफ्थ टाइम कर रहा हूँ मैं। एक सेव पॉइंट होना चाहिए था यार। मन से थक गया, मन से रिपीट करते हैं। यहाँ से चम मरूंगा मैं, यहाँ से लास्ट अटेम्प्ट, ये लास्ट अटेम्प्ट रहेगी। मस्त जम मरता है, मर किया स्लैम डंक जैसा। यहाँ से जम मरती है, यहाँ से finally frame drops. Frame drops हो रहे हैं. Packet drop हो रहा है. अभी शायद ठीक हो जाएगा. एकदम से स्पाइक हुआ इंटरनेट में. अभी ठीक हो गया. अभी स्टेबल है. हैट रखी है मुझे. हैट कैसे
Thank you.
shit. मुझे पता है क्या होने वाला है. I feel बहुत से battle आने वाली है. यहाँ पे टीवी के अंदर है वो. Slenderman है वो. Thank you. Come on, get up. Oh, my back hurts. Shit. Not jump. Oh. She's showing me the path. Tell me what I'm supposed to do. I'll just sit here and kill me. Kill me. I'll just sit here. Something there? Press the same button. Thank you. Okay, I'll continue here. Just give me... Okay, no problem. I'll just finish this otherwise. I'm out of clue. What to do next? Same thing. Thank you.
Come back. I am back. Let's go. Manipuler ton gros. कैसे करना है
on, yaar. I'm stuck. I am stuck. I don't know the pattern. किसी को मालूम है कैसे करना है यार सोच रहा हूँ क्या करें तो मुझे वो फॉलो करना जैसे म्यूजिक आ रहा है जहाँ म्यूजिक चल रहा था वहाँ पे फॉलो करना है।
Oh shit.
मैंने क्यों हिट किया उसको? जंप स्केयर आने वाला है बस तो पार्ट वन खेल रहा है. ओह वेरी गुड. भी अभी ऐसे करना है यहाँ पे जाओ हाँ ओके एक और तरीका यहाँ पे आवाज़ दो रहा सेंटर में आवाज राइट में हाथ लगा दिया उसने ओके ओके लंबे हाथ चल इधर हटा दिया हट चल एंडिंग है ये. हाँ यार एंडिंग है. वेलकम वेलकम. मैं चैट नहीं देख रहा हूँ. आप तुम देख सकते हो. कैसे करना है यार ये। अब ब्रेक लेते हैं, मेरी उंगली दर्द हो गई है। 6 6 1 0 कैसे करें यार। उंगली दर्द हो गई मेरी। तुम मुझे स्पॉइलर दो कि तुम मुझे पता भी नहीं चलेगा, क्योंकि मैंने फर्स्ट पार्ट खेला ही नहीं ना, मुझे पता है कि कौन कौन है, कैरेक्टर के नाम मुझे कुछ पता भी नहीं है, बस ये पता है कि तुम्हें क्या हुआ है। एनीवे लेट्स I can understand क्यों किया होगा वो, भी mental stress था ही। Wow. ओके मैं बाय द वे गाइस अभी मैं चैट देखने वाला हूँ। ओके हाँ, दिस इज़ बिफोर द फर्स्ट पार्ट, आई हैव नॉट प्लेड फर्स्ट पार्ट। 6 इज सिक्स्थ प्लेयर, आई डोंट नो सिक्स्थ प्लेयर। पार्ट 2 इज एक्चुअली प्रीक्वल टू पार्ट 1। ओके ओके ब्रो, आई डोंट नो हु इज 6 हु इज सिक्स्थ, आई हैव नो आइडिया। What I understood is okay. Cheer. The monster is okay. Okay. और ये बन गया आँखों का राजा। दिख रहा था रेनकोट कैरेक्टर का नाम 6 था। अच्छा ऐसे कैसे 6 है यार, 5 4 3 2 1 क्यों नहीं है। मैं कोई चैट नहीं देख रहा हूँ बाय द वे गाइस, मुझे पता तुम लोग सब स्पॉइलर देने के लिए आ गए हो, इसे मैं कोई चैट नहीं देख रहा हूँ। म्यूजिक अच्छा है मैं ये क्या हो गया बड़ा हो गया क्या बड़ा हो गई ये लड़की थी ना जैसा मुझे लगता है कि ये लड़की थी ऐसा मुझे लगता है उसकी आवाज से उसकी छोटी टाइप चिखा हैट थे क्या लकड़ियां क्या पैरों में ये तो वो है ना लास्ट बॉस ये बैठा हुआ है एक चीज मुझे कंफ्यूजन लग रही है जब एक मिशन था जब इससे लड़ रहे थे इस लंबे आदमी से स्लेंडर मैन जो भी है तब ऐसे कैसे लड़ रहे थे वो पीछा कर रहा था हमारा खार पकड़ के मार रहा था एक बंदे तो एक चीज़ तो हो नहीं सकती है दोनों बट अभी दिखाया कि ये बड़ा होके वही बन गया I'm not sure. मुझे नहीं लगता दोनों से आया क्योंकि एक मोमेंट में बॉस फाइट चल रही थी टोपी वाले की और इसकी क्या करना है मुझे अब ओके डन मिशन ओवर गेम ओवर द एंड द एंड ऐसे कैसे यार कुछ तो और उतार गया प्रोड्यूसर पेट्रप अब मैं पढ़ता हूँ सारे स्पॉइलर्स इट्स नेवर एंडिंग साइकिल अच्छा समझ गया तीन मैन भाई लास्ट बॉस तेरा ही फ्यूचर है मेरा ही फ्यूचर है आई डोंट नो फ्यूचर यार क्योंकि ऐसे कैसे लड़ सकते हैं इट्स नॉट अ गर्ल स्किप करो है अभी भी और अच्छा ठीक है अभी और है ना ठीक है अभी मुझे अभी एक्सप्लेन करो अभी एक्सप्लेन करना रुको पहले देखना तो मुझे स्किप कैसे करना है स्किप नहीं हो रहा है नहीं हो रहा है स्किप एक्स वाई बी ए ब्रो मैंने लिटिल नाइटमेयर्स 1 नहीं खेला है तो डोंट गिव मी एनी स्पॉइलर ऑफ लिटिल नाइटमेयर्स 1 एंड अगर ये प्रीक्वल है वन का तो और भी अच्छा है मैंने अच्छा वो खेल लिया ये पहले खेल लिया अभी वन खेलेंगे मैं स्किप नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ पहले भी अरे म्यूजिक अच्छा है सुन लेते हैं मैं डिस्कॉर्ड पर आकर समझाऊँ स्टोरी नहीं 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 बस दौड़ चलूँगा समझ लूँगा मैं अपना मेरे को क्या लगता है ना क्या हुआ स्टार्टिंग में इसमें बॉस थे एक तो हंटर था एक टीचर थी इलॉन्गेटेड नेक वाली एक डॉक्टर था जो छिपकल की था ऊपर चढ़ रहा था और मैनेक्विन कुछ उतले टाइप थे फिर थिन मैन था और ये लास्ट में ये येलो जैकेट वाला मुझे याद करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ येलो जैकेट कहाँ मिलता है कहीं तो मिलता है पड़ा हुआ
यार अभी भी स्किप नहीं हो रहा है. अभी और भी होगा ना. अरे कितना अच्छा म्यूजिक है. रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ ओरी एंड ब्लाइंड फॉरेस्ट. You people have to watch some scary movie. If that's what scares you, you have to watch some scary stuff, bro. मैंने कब बोला कि मुझे डर लग रहा है गेम के लिए? उस ब्लॉक और बैक साइड से जंप ले. हाँ वो तो हो गया. ऑल टैब भी नहीं कर सकता. खुलने दो, होने दो, चलने दो भाई. क्रेडिट्स पढ़ लेना चाहिए कभी कभी. आई मीन पढ़ना तो नहीं है मुझे, बट इतने लोगों ने सोचो एक गेम के लिए इतने लोग. Community manager, finance manager, production manager, communication manager, PR manager. जैसे जैसे मैं नाम देख रहा हूँ ना, फैब्रिएशन, प्रेना, दिमित्री, मिल्टोस, जायद, रशीद, नतीस. स्पेनिश नाम है इसमें काफ़ी. प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर धीरज नीरज भारद्वाज. हाँ भाई प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर है. अमित दीक्षित, स्वाति धनवे, स्मिता पठारे, आशुतोष कोले, हेमंत चौहान, शुभम. अरे इसमें बहुत सारे इंडियन हैं यार. विरन अच्छा. यार मुझे पता नहीं था इतने सारे इंडियंस के नाम भी होंगे. बंदाई नाम को एंटरटेनमेंट, ये तो हो गया ना. क्या बोलते हैं जापनीज. मैं देख रहा हूँ इसमें इंडियन नाम का है. 20 मिनट्स क्रेडिट्स हैं. अरे क्या शॉर्ट आउट. हाँ उनको शॉर्ट आउट करना चाहिए. मैं स्किप कैसे करूँगा? बस कोई ऑप्शन नहीं है स्किप करने का. मुझे ये गेम बिल्कुल उसी टाइप का लगा जैसे इनसाइड और लिम्बो थे. दोनों बिल्कुल ऐसे गेम थे और मुझे इनसाइड के ग्राफिक्स अच्छे लगे थे, इंटरेक्टिविटी. बट इन सॉरी हाँ लिम्बो की स्टोरी बहुत अच्छी लगी थी और मैकेनिक्स पजल वगैरह. आई डोंट थिंक कि सेम डेवलपर ने ये गेम बनाया, बट अगर कभी उन्होंने बनाया आगे जाके
I'm pretty sure कि वो बहुत अच्छा बनाएगा गेम इनसाइड और लिंबू जैसा. ये म्यूजिक मुझे याद है. हेलो ब्रो, नो स्किप ऑप्शन है दिस. ओके मैं तब तक खा पी के बैठो फिर क्या हो. ये म्यूजिक तब बज रहा था जब फर्स्ट पास था. गेम कंप्लीट हुआ और मैं अपना 10 GB का स्पेस क्लियर कर दूंगा. अभी एनीवन वांट्स मी टू प्ले फीचर 3 डीएलसी. आई थिंक आई एम इन व्हाट इज इट न्यू गेम प्लस एंड फीचर 3 DLC Heart of Stone. Anyone wants me to complete that? Let me know. I can do a say these that live streams for Witcher 3. Hey, Mono Goomber. Brr. Six a very hungry chat. Wait, who was six? Was that the guy was wearing raincoat or was it me? I forgot. I think I saw in a comment. My first confusion was the main character which I was playing as. I thought it was a girl. Is the main character. Okay, me, I am the main character. And 6 was the guy with the raincoat. Okay, that's why I just read like 6 betrayed Mono. So he left his hand and let him drop. That is what happened. Nightmares 1, please. Oh, okay. Nightmare 1. अच्छा बाय द वे नाइटमेयर 1 इज सेम व्हाट इज दैट सेम लेंथ ऑफ द गेम और इज इट शॉर्टर. नाइटमेयर 1 लिटिल नाइटमेयर्स यूजेस अनरियल इंजन. Japanese typefaces included herein are solely developed by Namco. Little Nightmares in Bandai Namco Entertainment. Oh, good. I don't think it runs like 20 minutes. But let's assume. Abhi to kya hai? Okay, I think I need to quit this. Already finished this. If the same thing happens, I will just exit. Same thing. Okay. 6 is the girl with the raincoat. Wait a second, that is a girl. I thought this character which I was playing as, it was a girl and that was a boy. I have my own doubts, confusions, but I like this one. Way more bigger. Oh, very nice. Then I will play Little Nightmares 1 tomorrow, same time, around 2 or 3 PM, or if possible I will play it in evening after 8 PM.
I have to download that game. I'm probably not more than 5 GB, right? Pretty sure it is not more than 5 GB. Anyway, this was Nightmares 2, Little Nightmares 2. So I would say thanks for watching. Is it really, really big? Check. It's really big, you're saying? It's a huge game. Little Nightmares 1 is a huge game. So okay, this is done. Back. Okay, so right now just checking, looking at Little Nightmares 1 price. Okay. I'm thinking to play Witcher 3. Witcher 3, I need to complete the last two DLCs. I don't know. Okay, that's about the stream now. Take all the hats. Oh yes, I have captured only 4 hats. Only 4. Need to get more hats. Let's see. I, by the way, I play other games like Rainbow Six Siege. And what else? Gwent. And if you want, if you have any suggestion, you want me to play some horror games, more than welcome. You are more than welcome to just and tell me what I should play next. So in my wish list, it is Little Nightmare 1. Also need to complete Rainbow Six Siege. Oh, sorry, Witcher 3, Wild Hunt. First thing I'm going to do now is look for Little Nightmares 1 and uninstall. I'm going to uninstall Little Nightmares 2 right now because my SSD is almost full. Almost. Only 75 GB remaining. Okay, so this is uninstall. Also, what else I have? I have GTA, but I rarely play GTA. Little Nightmares 1 has a DLC also. Okay, nice. So it sounds like it has. It is a very complete game. I'll play that one probably in the evening. Yeah.
Anyway, 27th April 2017 it was launched. Okay, it has DLC like Secrets of the Maw Chapter 1, 2 and 3. This is what is called. Okay. One can feel a small game if you solve the puzzle easily. Oh, I like puzzle game. Hopefully. Looking for the game. Okay. Now 6-bit radio. Yeah, that is what I felt. I mean, I was not aware of their names. How to know their names? Like, what? Maybe in Nightmare 1, I will get to know that this is called Mono, this is called 6. Comes after when the raincoat girl goes in the portal. Oh, then the best thing to play then. So I'm in a track. Perfect. Okay. Gee. Let us play in evening. Yeah. So that's it, guys. I mean, thanks for watching. I only see a screen saying, yeah, because I was not showing my screen. I'm just showing this. I've not displayed anything. Yeah. I have other games. Wait, let me show you what games I have. This is the all the games I have. I also have games in Epic Launcher. Also GOG. So I wanted to play this game as well. Raji Ancient Epic. These are Indian developers games. I want to play this as well. The stream is lit. Fire. Ooh, nice. Also, I have Cyberpunk. I usually play Gwent. Gwent is a very, very interesting game. Very, very interesting game. That is been Ancient India. Oh, very nice. So I have these many games, like 144 games, as you can see. Alien Isolation, so Survival Horror, Amnesia, Batman, Assassin's Creed 3, 5, Ark, Black Squad, Borderlands, Company of Heroes, The Crew, Counter-Strike, Far Cry, Fortnite. I don't play Fortnite. Getting over it was the one which I really like. Alien Isolation is dead, means it is a dead game, or person who plays that game
have a bad experience or becomes dead. What is that? Ghost Recon, GTA, Quent again, Grid, Hyperscape, no servers for a Hyperscape, Metro 2033, and Last Light Redux, Mad Max, which in Mad Max, I almost completed that game. I think it's the last mission, last part one. Remnant from Ashes, Scum, Tomb Raider, Smite, Battlefront, Watch Dogs 2, Titanfall, so many games. Alien Ascension is very, very scary. What? I don't feel that scary. I have completed that game in Nightmare mode, the hardest difficulty. It is there in my stream as well. I mean, playlist. Like, I completed that game 3 years back. Yeah, it has very good graphics. Amanda Ripley, the protagonist. And yeah, I completed that game like 3 years back. It is there in my playlist. In Nightmare difficulty, where you don't get resources, you don't, your radar also doesn't work. You don't get jump scared. No, not much. I mean, I did. I got few jump scares. But I managed. I played Alien Isolation at least 2-3 times. So now, even the DLC I have completed. So I don't want to play that game again. I would recommend this game, Ori and the Will of the Wisps. It's a very nice game. But I'm thinking to install Witcher 3 on 49 GB. Only 84 GB is available. Okay, I'll install Witcher 3. Probably I'll play this. You play Limbo? Oh, Limbo is nice. I have played Limbo and the Inside. Completed those as well. Two downloads, okay. Right, so I might play Witcher 3 because it's almost about 2. But I stuck in a secret level. Oh. Okay. Try Inside as well, it's a very nice game. So I will just install Witcher 3, and also I need to play Sekiro. Have you played Sekiro, guys? It's a very difficult game. So let it install. I will leave it just like that. Probably this will also install by evening. Inside the disgusting part were the not bad speed. 8 hours. Now it will increase. What my friends are playing? They are playing Rainbow Six Siege. Oh, let's play Rainbow Six Siege. They're playing Rainbow Six Siege. Main character pulls something out of the pig's butt, is it? Inside the display, main character pulls something out of the pig's butt. I never made that. What is that? Assumption, like it comes something like pulls out of a pig's butt. I don't know. I never paid attention to that. It was a blob, I think, just a blob. Right, I will not share my screen.
Instead, I will share. Have you played God of War? I don't have console, otherwise I would have played. I wish I had a console. So God of War is a very nice game. Also, I want to play Red Dead Redemption. Alright, so this in this stream we have finished. OP, array yaar, OP. Currently unavailable, really? What other games I have? Let me check. All my SSDs go full. Wow, C drive is only 5 GB. It's a 2 TB machine. The clips itself is 111 GB. This is 75 GB, and I think even the capture has clips of 121 GB. I don't know how to install games on PC, I just bought it. Oh. Very simple, you get a Steam account and just download any game. Buy the game and install. Or you can get it games from Ubisoft launcher as well. I don't know what is wrong with Ubisoft now. Or even Epic. Epic gives free games every week, so I strongly recommend getting a Epic Games launcher account. Yeah, it's very simple. It's very simple. You can just go over here, Little Nightmares. You can click on Little Nightmares and just go to cart, complete edition. Let's say 845 rupees, purchase for myself. And you just write your address. Okay, I don't want to show my address, and just buy. That's it done. And it will stay in your library for forever. So that's about it. Wait, let me just log in once here. I don't want to share my screen. Okay. Oh, I logged into my Ubisoft account. Perfect. So I'm going to share my screen in a moment. Done. Have you played Raged at Getting Over It? What is that? Have you raged at Getting Over It? Oh yes, I did. I was raging. But I kept calm because you know that is one of the best games ever. Getting over it here. You see there is an achievement here. Yeah, this is my achievement. You have unlocked 1 out of 3. What is that? You reached the top of the you reached the top of the mountain. On this is done on 31st July 2018. 12:30 a.m. Right? So I reached the top. Only 6.5% have ever got this achievement or cleared this achievement. And yeah, this is the achievement I got. See, welcome to the top of the mountain. If you're alone, come inside and say hello. I didn't get. And this is like a clear time. How much time I spent on getting to the top? 2 hours, 23 minutes, 31 seconds. I can't play getting over it. It's very interesting game. Actually, you know what? I want to play getting over it also. It's only 1.32 GB, so let me just install it now. So we'll install these two games. So by the time it opens. Also, as I said, strongly recommend getting a Epic account, because once you go to store, you will see these games for free. See, free now. Rage 2 is free, which is around 3,000 or 4,000 rupees game. It is for free. You can claim it for free. But just keep it in your library. Do not need to install it either. Like, this is the game I'm going to get for free. Just click on get. I cannot get the past the place where oil red metal part. I'm not sure. I don't remember that. Okay, now this game is in my library. So these many games I got it for free. Even Hitman. There is a Hitman as well. As you can see. Right, so it's getting installed. And let me just quit GOG. Right, so this is Ubisoft. You can get free some games over here as well. You play. Is the Little Nightmares 2 free? No, it's paid. But I just showed you, right? Little Nightmares game. ₹1,200. Minecraft? I don't have Minecraft. I don't play Minecraft. I don't understand the concept of Minecraft, what it is and why people play that. Okay, so I strongly suggest to play Rainbow Six Siege. It's a wonderful game. Okay, so beat the Ender Dragon. I'm not sure if I know that one. What is that? Beat the Ender Dragon. I'm not sure of that, bro. So in 3 minutes, I will install. Getting over it. So I would rather not play Rainbow Six Siege now. I'll just show you. I want to try my hand in getting over it once. So let it install.
or download, I mean. Okay, almost done. Sorry, my spellings are bad. No problem. Bye. Question mark. Okay. Bye. Have fun. Almost done this. I wonder if I can play or if someone can play getting over it with controller. That will be so painful, right? Someone tries getting over it with Bennett Foddy in as a control. My favorite YouTuber put a video of Little Nightmares 1 DLC. Oh, very nice. I will play Little Nightmares tomorrow. Seconds. Come on. 30 seconds. Almost done. Controller RIP, really? 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 1 second. Play the game. Oh, the sound is too loud. 1 second. I'm not sure if you can see my game. This game was, I think, 600 GB. Sorry, MB. Continue. No game. Oh, is it shown? Yeah, it is shown. Yeah, okay, fine. Oh, okay, okay. I remember how frustrating this game was.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home, and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute. If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it. If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
Nope.
Alright, thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jeff.
Music is too loud. How about now?
As it were, a mysterious.
Not as very low now.
Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products. In a certain way, Sexy Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer.
No.
Act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything. Anyway, when you start Sexy Hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them, once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in Sexy Hiking is real. The obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding. And that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault, as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit
that
turns
controller?
Those mountains into something real.
I'll try with controller now.
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas. And that can be like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock.
And
at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
I want to try something once again. Okay. It's fully extended. Okay. Oh. Not bad actually, controller is not bad. Oh, okay. But the mouse is much better, I think. I cannot get past this part. Okay, let us see.
Just give me a moment. Need a bigger mouse pad. Yeah. Fine now. Can't get past this part. Is this what you said? Place where oil red metal part. Oil red metal part. The best mouse to play this game is with Logitech. That's the perfect mouse to play with, play this game with. Okay. Almost there. This game requires you to have a lot of patience. Lot of patience. Actually, I'm not sure if which is better, trackpad tuning or just default. Actually, I feel like I want to get down at the very bottom and start again, just to make it more smoother. Very frustrating. The trick here is to land over here. I think I forgot that trick. You have to push it like this. Push it. Yep, yep, yep. Almost there. Okay. Slowly. Yep.
For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context, and once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
Okay. Patience, you can.
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age.
The lingua
franca. You can build
franca.
Culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B games, B movies,
B music,
music,
B philosophy. Okay.
little more. Next full extension. Go down. People who came now are like clickbait. Yeah. I'm not clickbait, I completed the...
Maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash. The ash heap of creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
This
3D models of breakfast, Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf, banned snuff scenes on Live Leak, Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic failed GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRibs, discarded, forgotten, unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled.
What? Nope.
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds, until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight.
What do you think, how I'm playing? Is it okay? Is it good? Or is it average? I think in the next 5 minutes I've reached over here. Okay. Hey buddy. Do you think I can complete
this? In
this
context, it's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it but not earn it. Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill? Filed in with the bland things.
Okay. Whoa. Careful now. Fell down? No, I didn't fall down. This is how you have to go. Okay, you want me to fall down? Okay, I'll fall then.
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Whoa.
Oh no.
Oof. Sorry about that.
You have to laugh. You have to laugh at yourself. It's fine. It's fine. If you are not able to climb up, you do this thing, like push. Yes, that's it. This is, if someone can learn that, then they can easily complete this game. Nope.
Yeah, bro. Thank you. At any point, if someone loses their composure or becomes frustrated, then it is impossible to complete this game. Well, okay, small adjustment over here. Then I think one big push on the top. Can! Okay, almost. Trying to push over here. Okay. Not like that. Just sit over here. Little further. Almost there. Lost the balance. Yep, almost there. Yep. It's the right idea. Nope. Okay, just pull. That's it. Okay, I need to pull. Oh, okay, reverse. Okay, fine. So, it has to go reverse. Muscle memory. All about muscle memory. To remember one thing is when I'm over here.
Hang in there. Don't let it get to you. But also, let it get you a little bit.
Okay, it's frustrating, I know. Understand. Super. See? Reverse. See? This is how it you have to manage. I got the idea. Let it be. And push. Did it go further? Very nice. And push. That's it. Can you read this? No. I can read it. Right, guys? I'm thinking to make a standalone stream, like Bayonet 40. I mean, getting over it with Ben 40. Try harding in getting over it. I want to suffer. That is why I'm playing this game. I have enough fun in my life, so I want pain. I want pain, that's why I'm playing this game. How about that? Yo! Oh, what was that? Back to the place where I was before.
Again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Yeah. Can't you, yeah, or is it Bengali?
cannot read Bengali. I think it's Bengali, right? And oh. Here we go. Little bit here. I cannot read Bengali. Sorry.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Oh, I can do that, right? Oh, I like this song. Going down the road feeling bad. Something. Okay, that's it for the stream. And yeah, continue this in some other time. Thank you for watching.